So da capo, eh? Da capo, signore. Shall we make a complete take?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Brahms Violin Conerto is one of the most virtuoso concertos ever written for violin. Incredibly difficult, with those double stops of first and last movement, which is an obsession for intonation, but shows also Vadim's possibility of expressing all what his idea of interpretation is in the violin part.
The word can represent this movement is giocoso, and it is something so so special, you know. The theme itself, it's very straightforward, a little bit, but really giocoso, you know, this little touch of this, that it's not really that serious.
Zweite Geige Bratsche, das Crescendo. Mehr Spaß, 285. Man kann mehr Spaß provozieren.
We rediscovered the piece together, trying also to really change somehow the habits of interpretation. The giocoso element in the third movement play a main role of what Vadim does in this recording version, as well as the orchestra had to adapt quickly to the new idea of this giocoso ending.
These few cadences that I have to play, there, of course, they are. It's just unbelievable. It's that one little small violin has to find the will and the power to really answer to everybody at once and at the same time.